Soy Ernesto Sánchez, tengo 21 años, estudio marketing y administración empresarial y soy de México.
I want to study in Madrid in a university that could offer me good opportunities in terms of internships and that also offers me classes in Spanish. My first internship, that was incredible. I get to be an intern in a sports agency for sports marketing, and that's basically my dream job. So I had the opportunity to know what I want to do from the first get-go, the first internship I had. I'm doing marketing and sports management as a specialization. And in terms of curriculum and classes, I think it's pretty good because it really complements the business and the marketing. So sports is my passion. It's basically what I want to do my whole life. That's why I decided to pursue a career in this. And marketing is also one of my passions as well. So sports marketing, I guess, is the thing for me. Well, the city of Madrid itself is pretty international. You get to meet a lot of people from around the world, right? But even being in an international school even enhances that experience of being, I guess, surrounded by different cultures. I would recommend USA because of the internship opportunities. Basically, that's what really makes the school worthwhile. I mean, business theory, it will be business theory here in Mexico or Brazil, right? But what really matters, I guess, is the practical and experience you can get out of this university.